up, warriors? You got D-Lin here on another episode of Repeat Requester. Tonight's Repeat Requester comes to us from Tommy Ward, who requested that I react to Home Free and their collaboration with the Oak Ridge Boys on the song Elvira. Elvira appears on Home Free's third studio album called Country Evolution from 2015. Of course, it is a cover of the song Elvira that was made famous by the American gospel and country quartet, the Oak Ridge Boys, in 1981. Originally written by the American country musician and songwriter Dallas Frazier in 1966, the name Elvira was actually inspired by the name of a street in East Nashville, Tennessee. According to Wikipedia, a number of artists, including the late and great Kenny Rogers, recorded Elvira with varying degrees of success. However, it was the Oak Ridge Boys' version that caused the song to take flight on the Billboard Hot Country Singles chart, becoming the group's fourth number one country hit and their biggest pop hit. The 2015 Country Music Hall of Fame inductees ran into Home Free while they were working on Country Evolution. And through Tim Faust becoming chummy with the Oaks' own Dwayne Allen, this super collaboration was set in motion. I must admit, at the end of a lot of Home Free's older videos, they would play little excerpts of their next video that they had done, or I'm not sure how they went about that, but there were a couple videos where I had heard like a bit of Elvira and I had to hurry up and shut it off because I was like, no, I'll ruin it if someone asked me for it. So I'm finally getting to react to this because I know what I heard of it sounded super good. I don't believe I'm familiar with the Oak Ridge Boys version of this, and I really don't think I ever heard any other version prior to that. I'm reacting to Home Free and the Oak Ridge Boys sing Elvira.
Hi, oh silver, hey, hey, hey.
Eyes that look like heaven, lips like cherry wine. That girl can't show enough, make my little light shine.
I get a funny feeling up and down my spine, 'cause I know that my
Elvira's mine.
And I'm singing
Elvira, Elvira.
Bum, 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 bow, bow.
Giddy up!
Bum, 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 bum.
Wow.
My heart's on fire for Elvira.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. And no, I have never heard that song before. And it's even funnier knowing that the song is not about a woman, or it wasn't originally written about a woman. Rolling Stone interviewed the Oak Ridge Boys about Home Free. And that's, like, I got a couple bits of info from that interview. And I can't remember which one they had spoke with, but one of the Oak Ridge Boys said that Adam Rupp, they were like, don't stand too close to him, he spits a lot. So I guess they're not quite used to being around a beatboxer. One thing that I know that they did, you know, say in that interview was that they appreciated how Home Free, you know, kept true to the way Elvira was done by them, but just, like, did, you know, I guess you could say a current spin on it, you know, to make it appeal to younger people who have never heard the song before, but still staying true to how they did it back when they took and ran with it after so many people before the Oak Ridge Boys tried to make Elvira happen. I'm gonna have to listen to the original just so I know, or just so I have something to compare it to. But that was pretty cool. I definitely liked it. And those guys were cheesing. Austin especially. He's a geek. He's definitely a geek. Actually, they all were looking pretty geeky. Like, they were just in their element. Didn't they also perform with them at the, whatchamacallit, the Grand Ole Opry? I'm pretty sure I did read something like that. I'm probably wrong. I usually am. Cool song. I definitely did enjoy that. Thank you so much, Tommy, for suggesting that. I think that was a pretty good collabo. And that's going to be my reaction, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, I hope there's something on here that will make you want to subscribe. Thank you so much for joining me on tonight's Repeat Requester. I can't wait to have you guys back for the next one. Bye!